protesters carrying posters chanted slogans as they condemned the ban. There has been growing division across the country over a group of Muslim girls in southern Karnataka state that was banned from wearing the hijab at school. Authorities have ordered all high schools and colleges to remain closed until Monday over the ongoing row.